everyone was pretty keen for the second movie to be bigger on every level.
This film in particular, I think, will look great on IMAX screens, as the world is so big. The sets are huge.
Because you don't have the setup and you don't have to kind of explain the world in the same way, you have the opportunity to make these sequences even richer.
We have a director that really kind of works in a visual way.
The cinematography is stunning. There's a lot of aerial shots, and I think anytime that you shoot a film and you show a bird's eye perspective, you really get a broad scope.
Let's begin.
In IMAX, it is going to be amazing because it is so visually stunning.
It's pretty interesting to go inside somebody's fears and to put a fear simulation up there and to kind of experience somebody's lucid dreaming.
Why not, when you have this world set up for you that is so hyper-real, why not kind of use that to make it more epic?
In IMAX, you almost feel like it's a ride.
Expect a lot of heart-pumping scenarios. There's a lot of suspense in this movie.
Seeing it in IMAX allows you to kind of experience that in a kind of unique way.
Find them, every last one of them.
I like to feel the movie. And when you go to an IMAX theater, that's what you do. You feel like you're a part of the action. That's the only way to see a movie like this.